flores en el bunda.
Yeah.
belongs to you. You proved it. Congratulations. On my waist. It's been a long, long year, and I've been working, like you said, my ass off to become the number one women's wrestler of Southern California. But the most important part I want to say is that to all my friend Maggie, who passed away this Wednesday when she was laying in bed, that this championship was for her. So wherever you are, Maggie, thank you so much for all the fans that came. A ticket and drove 3-4 hours to be here. I really thank you. Thank you so much for being here. Without you, I would not be living my dream. Thank you so much.
Give it up for these ladies right here. Thunder Rosa from his 7 in the morning, catching a flight from Austin, Texas to do this for you. Underway.